All right, everybody, good morning. It is 4:50 in the morning and I'm ready to go. I'm packed up and it is day two and I'm so sleepy. I'm not sleepy. You just know how you like the alarm clock rings and you're like, why? I just need one more hour. I just kind of need one more hour. I'm having a problem like going to sleep on time. Like I've been rolling around for like an hour and a half when I go to sleep, so that's wasting time when I could be asleep. So nevertheless, about to put this stuff in my car and check my oil and my water and then hit the road. I'm 4.5 hours away from El Paso, so let's go. My cousin, this is Ashley.
Say hi. Hey, Ashley. She has me driving.
Yep, as soon as she got in here, she started driving. So right now we are in Texas, picked her up from El Paso, and we are on our way to Dallas. Dallas is how many hours?
7 hours away.
Yeah, 7 hours away. So I did 5 before I got her, so it's gonna be a long day. Long day, but it's okay, we can make it. We're gonna make it, because other than that, there's no other city on the way to Texas. I mean, on the way to Dallas that is worth stopping or spending the night or any of that. So we just gonna have to push through and go to Dallas. So I'm excited. Are you excited?
I'm excited.
What about this trip are you most excited about?
Oh, wow. Well, I think the biggest thing is that I've never done this before. It's always just flying to places, but never like driving through the United States. So it's really cool to like stop in places like Texas and Jackson, Mississippi. Are there like, you know, big cities where we'll be able to enjoy food and just like chill and experience the environment? And so I'm excited most about that.
Yeah, me too. That's what I'm excited about. It'll be fun at the same time. Not just a road trip, not just looking at the pavement for hours, but we will get out and we will do something.
I'm hungry.
And she's hungry. Yeah, she's hungry. Okay, and she also swerves. About every 10 minutes, you can expect a big jerk because she's looking at everything else besides
the road. Trying to take it all in. That's the thing here. I'm just trying to take everything in. Like, I can't just drive and not. You know, what's the point?
I'm just gonna need her to not take it in. I'm just gonna need her to focus. And then when I drive, she can take it in. When she's driving, I'm gonna need her to, right here.
You have so many right here. You're not playing the music I want you to play.
She keeps changing her mind about the music. Every
little thing is just like something.
Every 5 minutes, she's like, oh, Lauryn Hill. Oh no, Drake. Oh no, Great Are You, Lord. Oh no, like, they're all completely different from each other. So she keeps changing the vibe every 5 minutes.
Because
and I'm not with
on,
it.
It's just how driving is. And I have that. I can do that. I'm driving, so
no.
The ball is in my court.
No. I'm also controlling the music, so it's really in my. So we'll reconvene later. Right now, nothing is playing. And then when we come to a consensus, then we'll turn it back on.
Hey,
know this song very well, very well. Like, you grew up in around the 90s, early 2000s, you know this song. Saturday. So we just woke up, went and got breakfast from downstairs. It was okay. The orange juice wasn't all that the best, but it was okay for the most part. So we got sausage, they had like eggs, they had like this weird like banana cake type thing. It wasn't that good, but it may do. They had like cereal and pancakes, waffles. The waffles were whack, but I'm still grateful for those. Yeah, but anyway, so we're just getting ready to get on the road again for the next 8 hours. We'll be in what, Birmingham, Alabama?
Yeah,
the next 8 hours, so that should be interesting. Dallas, we haven't really been able to explore, but you know, kind of do want to get on the road early so we can get in that, you know, the city earlier than 9 o'clock. So that's what we just kind of decided to do.
After like driving all day, sometimes you just want to go to the hotel and crash and just watch TV or just do anything but be in a car. So we're really not worried about being in a car driving to some sightseeing place to be like, oh wow, great, all right, get back in the car. Like, we just want to go. So we're not going to anything. And then plus, I don't know what's our next stop is, I think Jackson, Mississippi, and Birmingham, Alabama. And then also Atlanta. That's our next biggest city. We've both been to Atlanta multiple times, so we're really not fazed by Atlanta at all. Unless it's like a restaurant we want to go to and get some good food. Other than that, it's nothing we want to see in Atlanta because we've seen everything. And then Birmingham, Alabama, and Jackson, Mississippi, like, I don't really know what they're known for or what is to do there. So we're just going to drive past because we just... we just don't care. I'm sure it's a great city, but we just don't want to stop. So we're just gonna keep going. We may stay in Birmingham, Alabama, because that's probably our next distance as far as time wise big city that we want to stop at, because we're not stopping at a small city where it has like 3,000 people, so we can be a city like Hills Have Eyes and get killed and the whole city is up to it, and they like, oh yeah, them two girls, they in Bobby's shed. Like, we don't, we don't want to do that. So we're just gonna just keep it moving, okay? So we will see you on the road. All
right, bye. We had to make a couple stops. One, because Ashley feels a little dizzy. She was driving. So we are so excited.